coming.
You're now rocking with the greatest, reacting to the old and reacting to the latest. Every single genre that's Birdman's taste. Everybody's welcome here in Birdman's place.
Who was shaking back? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you have tuned in to yet another reaction slash review video, and we're gonna dig right in. But first things first, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Follow me on twitch.com/birdmansplace for all of my live streams. They're the lifeblood of this channel. They're a marathon and we have a blast. Secondly, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna need you to go ahead and relax. Take your shoes off, kick your feet up, and enjoy, cause we gonna have some fun today. Maybe, maybe not, I don't know. I know I've heard this song before, but I don't remember if it's sad, if it's happy. I don't remember a whole lot about it, and I know I haven't seen the video, so I'm excited about this. Ladies and gentlemen, this song is Little Big Town, Better Man. So, without further ado, at this point, ladies and gentlemen, there's really only one thing left to do. Let's get it. Music is beautiful.
I know I'm probably better off on my own than loving a man who didn't know what he had when he had it. And I see the permanent damage you did to me. Never again. I just wish I could forget when it was magic.
And you know, this is very similar to a song that I just reacted to tonight. I do all these live with the flock. And a little bit earlier, we were doing a song that's very, very similar. Connor Maynard. And the song is called What I Put You Through. And it's from the other side. The guy is talking about how he's the one who did not treat her right, did everything bad, did everything wrong, basically took her for granted. And then after he did so bad and she left him, he realized everything that he did to make her into that, to put her into that situation. And now he's like, everything that I did to myself, all this pain that I'm feeling is nothing compared to what I put you through. And that's usually the way this happens. People take each other for granted, and they have, and I say people because it goes both ways. Men and women both do it. They take their significant other for granted. The next thing you know, that person realizes, whoa, this is not what I cashed in on. I mean, it happens.
I wish it wasn't 4 a.m. Standing in the mirror saying to myself, you know you had to do it, I know. The bravest thing I ever did was run.
Ooh. Oh.
And I know we had to say goodbye like the back of my hand.
Wow.
And I just miss you and I just wish you were a better man. A better man.
And that's the way it works. Both sides, men and women. You have a love and you love somebody so much. But then something happens and they're not the person they used to be, and you realize it's time to go. They start to hurt you or they start to do something bad and you got to go. But you're still going to miss them for a little bit. This is what happened to me in my first marriage. We knew we weren't right for each other. And I you know, it was just one of those things. For a little while there, I still missed her. It happens. I knew she wasn't right for me and there was no way I was going back, no matter what. But you still miss them. And maybe you wish they were a different person. You wish they were the type of person that you'd want to be with. But they're not. It's hard. Let's go.
And it's always on your terms. I'm hanging on every careless word, hoping it might turn sweet again. Like it was in the beginning.
There it is, see? Wow. And that's it right there. She just basically explained it. Everything he did. Talking down to her. Everything like that. Never really believed she'd go. I mean, everybody's got that in them somewhere. Everybody's got that in them somewhere. And when they hit that point, that's it. Beautiful song. The emotion.
We might still be in love if you were a better man.
That's what it is, y'all. And it goes both ways. Wow. So sad. You got love right there. It's right here. You got everything you need. You got everything that so many people dream of. And you let it go because you take someone for granted. Or you just think they won't leave so you can do whatever you want. Why would you do that? Why would you let it go? It's sad. Treat somebody like you love them. Show them you love them. What's so hard about that? Wow. I mean, yeah. Y'all, that's legit. It's real. It happens. And it's sad. But you can have that love. You can have that forever right there in your grasp. And complacency or arrogance or whatever you want to call it. It lets it go. And then you lose it. Because you didn't treat them right. Or you thought they'd never leave. It's sad, but it's out there. And it's a damn shame when that happens. Because love is really, 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 really hard to find. And for you to let it go because of your foolish pride. Or something of that nature. Don't do that. Hold on to it. Keep it. Water it. Let it grow. because you will regret it if you let it go. Trust me. I don't regret it now. So I'm happy. And I ain't letting this one go. Period. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Follow me on social media. My links are right down here. If you'd like to be a member of the flock on Patreon, get some exclusive content, videos you won't see on the channel, videos YouTube doesn't want you to see that they blocked, those are on there. You can get early access to my videos. You can get your requests shot up the list faster. You can get 10% off of merchandise. You can be there for Turn It Up Tuesdays. We have a lot of fun. Movie nights, comedy nights, wrestling nights, video Q&As with artists, video Q&As with other YouTubers. We have a blast. I film all my reactions live with the flock. They're watching now on the chat screen. We have fun. We talk before. We talk after. Become be a part of the behind the scenes. It's fun. Check it out. Information up here. Link in the description below. Like, share, subscribe. Pass me around. Let's grow the Birdman fam. Birdman fam, flock. Love you guys. Mean it. I'm going to see you on the next one. All right. Much love. Peace. What's shaking, baby? Birdman here. If you like this video, go ahead and become a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell. Also, make sure to watch the videos on this screen as well as the playlist I put together. You can also become a member of the flock, get some behind the scenes fun, early access, and your request shot out the list faster. Check that out as well. Birdman fam, flock, I love you guys. I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Much love. Peace.